Oh, Nick. It's raining.
Oh, shit.
Hey Billy.
What, Nick?
What are your plans for today?
I'm gonna make a big ass breakfast. And then I'm gonna edit some videos. And then who knows?
That's a good plan for today's.
Thank you, Nick.
Let's go home.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know how to play soccer.
Come with me. The
why don't we just play in the waterfall?
Hello guys, we're playing soccer today. Get ready! 10 push-ups right now!
Hey guys, I'm your coach Nick, and today we're playing soccer. We'll start by doing 10 push-ups.
10 push-ups right now, I'm gonna show you how.
Okay. We're doing a
switch.
What happened when you score in your own net?
Do you win?
Well, you get f***ed, Nick. Alright? So try not to get f***ed. I play well. Alright? Thank you.
Understand.
GLHF.
Thank you. Let's go.
So, what's your strategy? Are you gonna play strong? Play more offensive?
I'll play safe, try not to make too much mistake, and I'll try to capitalize on his mistake.
With that.
Nick!
Okay, ready, set, 1, 2, 3.
Almost.
Big time.
Good. Even though Nick didn't win a round yet, he's gonna play against Mathematic, and the winner is gonna be the winner of the entire match. All right, yeah. That's gonna be it. Yeah, I don't want to play anymore. Just fire. Once the ball touches the ground, you may start. Yeah, I know that was unfair, but you gotta deal with it, dude. Alright, so Nick is officially the winner of this match. But you wanna carry on. So we're gonna do something. If Nick loses, you win. So it's a risk you take. Nick says it's okay, so. Ow! Nice. Mathematics, stop. Stop right there. You use your hands. Go. I'm sorry, that was an accident. No, it was not.
The first player who kicked the balls out of the field lose immediately. So the better player won.
Congratulations, Mathematic!
Yeah.
You're the winner! Alright, now go.
So
very, very congratulations to Mathematic. You just won the match. I'm so proud of him. Alright, we can go home now. So